3 months ago, Paul Wheeler couldn't hear much out of his left ear. Hearing aids weren't helping, and he was running out of options. Fortunately, there was one more thing to try, a cochlear implant, which is a surgically implanted device that delivers impulses directly to the auditory nerve, which carries signals to the brain. On the morning of his surgery, Paul didn't know what to expect.
Although I know a lot about hearing aids, I don't know a lot about implants. So we just have to, trust the people. They know what they're doing.
Paul's surgery marked a milestone for Sunnybrook's cochlear implant program. He was the 1,000th patient and hoping that practice does make perfect.
So this part is the part that I buried into the skull.
A week after surgery, it was time to follow up with his surgeon, Dr. Vincent Lin. He was healing nicely and everything was on course.
This is very, very nice. So I'm very happy how this looks. Now
to give the body a chance to heal, the implant is left off for 1 month after surgery.
Okay, so I'm going to put this on here.
On the day of activation, Paul returned to Sunnybrook not wanting to get his hopes up. It often takes more time for patients to hear clearly or much at all. Audiologist Amy Ng turned the device on, did some adjustments, and tested it out.
How many children do you have?
How many children do you have?
What is your current address?
What is your current address?
After a few more tweaks, Paul was almost at a loss for words.
I don't ever remember hearing like this, and I have to be going back in my early 20s.
Really?
That I could hear like that, so it's pretty unbelievable.
I'm happy for you, and it's going to get better.
I don't know, it's just speechless. I'll just keep working at it.
Meek.
And there is work for patients, adjusting to different sounds and learning how to use the device, which takes some practice. And Paul says the small parts on the implant are easy to misplace.
Nancy, it's Paul calling from the band.
3 months later, Paul still wears a hearing aid in his right ear, but says the implant has given him back about 90% of his hearing on the left side. He'll continue coming to Sunnybrook for adjustments in the next few months. But even now, Paul says voices and everyday noises are more clear, even in noisy environments. And for the first time in a long time, music sounds like music again.
From where it's going to go from here, I know it's just going to keep getting better. I mean, we're only talking a couple of months now. So I'm very pleased.
With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.